dumbass. Besides, did we put enough distance between us and Marie anyhow?
Well, that's Marie, so maybe twice a good time as good.
20.
What?
I've said you saw twin Marie before.
Well, what you talking about?
You woke me up. You said you saw 20 Reed down by the creek.
Yeah, 20 doesn't, it don't matter. I wasn't going to exactly hang around the creek counting fucking feathers now, was I?
Matter of fact, what was you doing down by the creek all by yourself? I'd already brought up plenty of water. Hey, answer me, is your one I asked you a question?
Don't go questioning me now on the count of facts. Don't feel guilty about it.
I'm gonna blow your damn head off.
You got a short memory, boy. Your ass is still be floating around Missouri right now if it wasn't for me. Don't wanna ask questions? What you wanna ask? You don't know asking. You wanna know why you left this glass back there for dead? Maybe. Why you left your little boyfriend running around? You don't know if he's still alive yet. That what you wanna know? I'll tell you why, it's because you ain't a man yet. Alright? Because you were scared shitless, you're scared now. You put you off of that.
The Reed.
Hold on.
Tell me right now, be honest, did you see him?
Put you off of
that. Did you see the Reed?
No. Not a single one.
You fucking lied to me? You lied to me!
I had to scare some sense in you, boy. My glass was dead. Pop, we don't know about. There's no point in order with Donnie, you understand? The way I'll say it, I'll save you a lot of twice now, son. I ought to be God, dude. God give it. God take it away. Next time you want to shoot somebody, you might want to use it. You might want to use the powder. Prime your wife. Come on. Let's get it. Grab your ship.